There's Toadman's Totally Tubular Temple.
I've actually played that. No, I haven't. What is it? You gotta type a search term in with the keyboard.
I have to type them.
Yeah, just type a thing that you want us to type.
There you go.
Yeah. You want tubular? What else do we got here? Stormin' Toadman's Bunker. That's got five. That's got a score of five.
Is that a lot?
Yeah, that's good. Because after you finish the level, you give it a thumbs up or thumbs down, and a thumbs up is like
so
a three.
So five people have played this, at least.
At least five people have played it and liked it.
Huh.
What do you think of that? Now, Tom knows nothing about Mega Man.
It's true. I know nothing.
Like, you're not even really sure what character Mega Man is.
Hero of the Beach says, search for Borat. Keep that in mind.
Oh, that's good. Good search. Okay, yeah, start giving us search terms. Like, I suggested Final Fantasy. I know that's one that we could do. There was a lot of, when I was testing this earlier, there was a lot of Mario 1-1 recreations.
That's what somebody said on Twitter. Made me laugh. We should play through all of them.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, it's classic video games as showed by Ego Raptor.
All right, we need to... I think we need this thing.
Yeah.
All right, we got it. I didn't know the top was like this either until I played a Mario 1-1 recreation. Uh-oh.
Yeah. The great Miyamoto thinks of everything.
I heard he stole the code for Mega Man.
It's effed up if true.
Mm-hmm. He made Mega Man Legends with it.
That's my favorite Mega Man.
Oh, well, I broke the game. Didn't they test this game before they released it?
This level's too normal. This is just like a solid Mega Man level.
Yeah, he went off the screen.
I need him to come back.
Are you expecting like some wackiness in like the Mega Man engine?
No, absolutely not.
You expected them to like ride a cow?
No. I mean, that would be nice if they added those features. Or at least like make it so it could keep obnoxiously playing the Proto Man whistle.
I agree
with
that.
At least add that for me, Mega Man Maker.
That's a good design decision.
Thank you. What other things can be added to the Mega Man Maker that you would like to see?
Mega Man should have a gun. Like, not his Mega Buster, just like a normal, like, block.
just like an AK.
Yeah.
I'd be into that, too.
And yeah, to jump on the projectiles. Oh,
I forget that your jump is, like, super high in the water. I crushed it. I'm scared of this. Now, you can, like, customize how the Mega Man is when the levels load. So, like, you can choose to give him the slide or not, or what power-ups you give him. Apparently. I don't know.
That's boring.
Oh, no.
Whoa! Oh, my God. Look at that. Johnny Speedrunner over here.
Yeah, eat your heart out, Caleb.
You gotta pick up your chair and throw it. After
I
you...
saw that.
Yeah, he's back. Yeah. He put on his chair-throwing music and threw the chair.
He is... That is one angry boy. Why is he so angry, Judge?
It's what muscles do to you.
It's because he has a long-distance girlfriend. There, I said it.
Is that true?
I gave you a real answer.
Oh, my God. Is that true?
Yeah. Listen, you know, I'm spoken for, but, you know, she is a looker. So, you know, kudos to him.
Yeah, but, I mean, it's going to be hard for him to... He's got to be careful. He can't keep throwing chairs. I mean,
disagree. If anything, she probably likes it.
If watching all the episodes of, I don't remember what the show is called. It's like Chronically
House
Single.
Hunters, oh.
Famously Single.
Property Brothers.
Yeah, it's one of those. All I know is there's a show where people that are famous for being single are on it, and it features Ronnie from the Jersey Shore.
Oh, yeah. Everybody loves single Ronnie.
Exactly. Until it's just not funny anymore. His raging. You know?
Yeah.
Caleb's gotta be careful, otherwise he's gonna be on that show with single Ronnie.
Ah, some women say they like that because they say they like a passionate guy.
That's not true.
This is too hard.
Alright, let's find a new one.
Give me something funny. I got one, Judge.
Okay.
I got one. Ready for this? I'm gonna need you to type this in. First, I need you to go to the top and back us out.
It's seamless.
All right, now go to search. Type in final destination.
Sorry, I gotta get that out of there.
All right, yeah, final destination, Fox only.
Very funny. Very funny stuff.
No.
Which one is it? You can't remember which one it is.
I don't know. It definitely had Fox only in the title, but there's multiple ones, so hopefully it's this one. No, this is not it. But we'll see what this is. Well, that's not good.
Yeah, it's one of them Kaizo levels.
Oh, it's The Shine.
What does The Shine do?
That. This isn't good. This isn't the one.
Alright.
This was a perfect one-to-one retelling of the famous, you know, Final Destination Fox Only. The only way to play, this is it. No items. Fox Only Final Destination. Now, Tom, do you know what that means?
I know the movies. You know, where the people get their heads cut off on the highway or whatever.
Oh, the movies.
Yeah.
I thought you were just having, like, an aneurysm.
No.
Yeah. Like, I know the movies.
That speaks... Like, I thought you were crazy, too, Tom. That speaks more to me and Judge's terrible knowledge of Super Smash Brothers than it does...
Yeah, no, Final Destination of movies.
The Final Destination series of horror movies.
For a second when he said that, I thought he was a crazy person just saying crazy things. Like, yeah. I didn't know what he was talking about. Because, like...
That's Tom, though.
Yeah, but he was actually saying, like, the casual person would think Final Destination. They would think the movies... Me and you, Judge.
Yeah, we're so warped.
We're so warped.
We're
the real crazy person here.
That's Final Destination. We think of... The Super Smash Brothers level. So, competitive Super Smash Brothers, Tom. The only way to play competitive Super Smash Brothers is no items, Fox only.
Oh, hey.
And so here comes, Judge. You ready? You ready?
It's meme. Oh, it's funny. I get it. Kind of funny that they did spell it meme.
Hey, he loves
it. Takes and eats.
And it was short and sweet.
Yeah, jump.
You got to do it. You got to do it with the mouse. I can't.
Oh, really? Okay. Yeah. I'll do it.
Yeah, give it a thumbs up.
That's a good score.
Yeah, that's good. Let's go back. Let's put in another word.
Oh, yeah.
All right, do Borat. Give me Borat. Oh, yeah, it doesn't work at all. Anybody else got any other suggestions out there?
People set stuff on Twitter, so I get
it. There you go.
Yeah, I'll type in something.
Yeah.
Stash Man, cool ass ice.
Cool Acrist. Ass ice.
Ooh, how about that ass trans one that's -7? That's gonna be real good.
Hold on, we gotta see all our options. Time to kick gum. No, that's dumb. Dank ass level name.
Ooh, okay.
No, I played that one. Ass.
Stash
ass,
man.
Ass.
Aquatic ass.
Yeah, the real
ass,
bad one.
Ass, this one right here.
Ass.
Right?
Ass. Yeah, play.
It's Bubble Man.
Yep. Ass.
Hey, you laughing? No! Ass! Ass!
Do you have the Charge Buster?
No, I do not have the Charge Buster. Does he even give you... You don't even have a... No, you have a slide. Yeah, this really is making me want to scream ass.
Ass!
Oh, we're in trouble.
This is the best Mega Man level I've ever seen.
This is pretty good. Get off the screen!
Yeah, I gotcha. You can't outsmart ass.
That's I'm right. Gonna outsmart ass. Hold on. Let's see this. I mean, Judge, you're pretty good at Mega Man. Maybe you should give this a shot.
Okay.
It's like riding a bike if you haven't played in a while. Hold on. Let me get this guy for you.
All right, thank
you. It's a battle of wits, though. There you go.
The secret is you gotta shoot.
B is the slide.
Really?
Ugh. Yeah. I know, you like it all on the Y button on the Super Nintendo, like a freak. So you can claw your hand.
A good move.
Slide through it. Yeah! Get out of there! ass.
Yeah.
No. He got you. He got you.
I'll get him.
You gotta get through this level so we can give it a thumbs up and save his score.
Yeah, we gotta get this.
That coward ran away.
Oh, man. Yeah, they damn cut mans. Is it cuts man or cut mans?
It's elect man.
No, that's wrong. I know that's wrong. You're fooling me. Don't try to act all tough in front of Tom.
I was trying to impress Tom. Yeah, no. I don't think I got it.
Yeah, you don't got
cut,
it.
Cut man is too powerful.
Do you have an energy tank?
Oh, that's a good question. Let me see. This music's good.
Which no, you have no energy tank.
That would be ass otherwise.
Oh, what music is this from Mega Man? It's like Mega Man 1 music, isn't it?
I think it is.
Guts Man.
Oh, you got lucky. Give me that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you're getting all the good drops. You got it. You got it.
They got good.
You can just jump all past these guys, yeah. You're doing great.
Oh my god.
Watch out, watch out. Alright, he's really easy. Just keep shooting. Oh my god, I'm scared, Judge.
Oh! Cuts, man, you've done it again.
He just jumped off the edge. You see that?
You just
gotta
strategy.
Get him to the edge. You just gotta get him to the edge.
He's on the edge. He's about to break. Like that guy.
Chester Bennington?
Yes. Thank you. Too soon.
Maybe we should search Linkin Park.
Yeah, find some tribute levels.
Yeah. It gotta be. I searched the word tribute on Sunday when I was playing this.
Yeah.
Nothing came up.
Is there anything like in Mario Maker where you can like do an auto run level that
no,
plays the Seinfeld
God.
Theme?
Because that's my least favorite part about Mario Maker, yeah. To be honest.
All right, let's play something else. How do you quit?
The one with the door with an arrow going left. No.
What is this?
No.
I don't know.
Back.
I like how people play this simply to thumbs it down.
There's 18 plays out there.
You can't go back.
How did you go back?
The X.
What? I pressed that.
No, you didn't.
Watch this.
Secret weed plantation. Weed man.
Yeah, keep going. Else? We got the weed palace. Look at the Pharaoh man's there.
Top secret weed lab. Master stole your weed too.
Wow.
Do you think we need 45. To play? Look at that.
Wow.
The monster. Maybe we should play your Monster Stole Your Weed 1 so we get the full story.
Yeah, we
lost if we play 2. We're not gonna be able to follow the story.
Let's just start with the sequel, huh? The drill man there, it looks like. Or top man. The monsters stole your weed too. What kind of monsters would steal your weed?
This is a growing operation.
Yeah, you gotta shut it down.
I think it's like the sprinkler.
Wow.
Oh no.
Watch out for that guy.
The hammer thrower.
Hammer Joe. What's his name?
Yeah, Hammer Joe.
Is it really Hammer Joe?
Yeah.
I know the one that shoots is Sniper Joe. Did you know that, Tom?
Sniper Joe.
Yeah. Yeah. It was a different time. Oh, that guy's cool. I forgot about that guy. He always looks like that thing from Bugs Bunny to me.
The Roadrunner?
No, that thing that like is like a big furry thing, kind of.
Oh, yeah.
He just kind of looks like it to me.
He wears the tennis shoes?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, what the hell was that guy?
That thing. I don't know what that thing is. I think it's one of those.
That was a design flaw there.
When I was on my honeymoon, there was a cable channel on the cruise line that just played Looney Tunes like 24 hours a day.
So you watched it 24 hours
a
day. Oh, yeah.
We'd order room service and eat like pizza and cookies at like 2 in the morning, watch Looney Tunes. It was cool.
Man.
Cruise life is the best.
Can't wait to see what monster stole my weed. They're gonna pay for stealing my weed.
I think, I don't want to spoil anything, but I'm gonna guess it's Top Man.
Why? Just why would he do this?
Oh no, you can't get over his weed watchtower there. Oh no, yeah, Plant B.
What does Plant B do?
I don't remember. Just use it.
Oh, it's like a shield.
Maybe you can cheese it to jump somehow?
Maybe.
Maybe you gotta jump off of something? Was there something here before you...
No, there's nothing here.
How will we ever find the monster that stole the weed? Maybe you gotta drop?
Yeah, maybe you gotta go down there.
Yeah, you might die, though.
Yeah.
Oh, thank God.
Oh.
Yeah, you got the dumb gun still.
I need my buster.
Oh, they gave you the charge in this one?
Yes, they did. Now you get to hear me charge up the buster constantly. Oh, God.
Oh, boy.
You got a crash report there. There was too much weed.
They stole my weed.
It was too dank.
The level was far too dank. The game got too high. I was freaking out.
You ever hear that 911 call where the guy called the cops for being too high? We talked about this on the stream before. Yeah. I listen to it like once a month and I laugh.
He calls
the cops. He's like, I'm too high.
I'm too high.
He sounds like Michael Jackson.
Too high.
And the police bust down the door and they find him surrounded by Chips Ahoy and
I read this story, but I don't think I ever actually listened to the audio.
I'm playing it. Let's do it.
He questions the level design. That's napalm, man. Did you know that?
Whoa, it's dark.
Yep. His level is Vietnam, too.
Wow. Is that where all that dank weed stuff came from?
No, that was from Top Man's stage in Mega Man 3.
Oh.
Let's see what we got. The NATO. I don't remember the NATO at all.
I don't remember either. They're making up stuff.
I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. This is Kaizo as hell. We're just gonna have to figure it out.
Hamus says to search for vape.
Oh, that's a good one too.
Anybody got any ideas? Maybe you just gotta go left.
Oh.
Whoa!
Wow!
What does that say?
Great Britain.
Oh no.
You can shoot those things.
Oh boy. The sperms are after me. Yeah. I also question the level design of this level. Sorry if you made it.
Oracle says you have to keep hitting the shoot button. Probably with the tornado.
Oh, like that's how you use the tornado?
Maybe. You're out of it, though. Yeah.
I should have just restarted from the checkpoint. Tom, I know you know nothing about Mega Man. These appearing blocks are the bane of every Mega Man player's existence. They don't like them one bit.
I like them. I think they're great. I always get excited when they're in the new game.
All right, let's do this.
Ah.
That's how what Mega Man game is this from?
It's not from any. I could tell you that much. No, it's not from the NES ones. No. Maybe it's in the new one.
It's in that one with the Turban Man. Which one was that one?
That was, 5?
Wow. Thank you. Oh my God.
Alright, new level.
Yeah, this one died. This is too hard. We're just casual.
Alright.
I'm not even reading that.
Search for vape. Oh, wait, yeah.
Damn it! We're gonna have to make our own level about vaping.
Hit X.
What else we got? Borat? Did we try Borat yet?
Search for meme.
Okay, good. Laser Maze of Doom LOL Tetris.
That's a good one so far.
Over.
Oh yeah, that's a good one.
Shield versus the what?
Where's the... The... Wow. Quest for meme tanks. 23 upvotes.
And you are a dip?
What does that mean?
I don't speak internet. You can spell meme with tanks. I like the one, it's the 9000 one. I like the sounds of, where was that one? Where'd it go?
It was the top one, wasn't it?
It's already got shut down. Its levels were too high. Where the hell did it go?
Am I not seeing? It was the top one, wasn't it?
Search it again.
Roxy's at the door growling because she knows we're playing bad Mega Man videos.
The hell? Where did it go?
Dang.
We'll have to play this one.
Sonic Guru.
The Sonic Guru made it. It's got to be good.
Is that like the Love Guru, but with Sonic?
I'd watch that.
Yeah, yeah. That'd be good.
So we were talking about this before this started. Judge claims Mega Man is getting to Sonic levels of washed up.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, that's a good one. Search for Mega Man. That's a good one, Mega 64. Thank you. Yeah.
This isn't good.
There were the memes.
There's no, like... Oop. There's no...
Yeah,
there's
new level.
This is dumb. I want something with a payoff. You know what I mean?
You're not
gonna
get it.
Whoa, look at everything they gave you. Alright, what do we got?
It's just for Mega Man.
Mega Man, one word or two?
Oh, man.
Mega Man.
He's good.
Yeah. Sans bad time. I bet it will be.
Alright, this better be real good.
Oh my god.
What? Some scrolling issues going on here.
Yeah, we did it!
Finally beat a level.
Give one, that one a plus one.
Yeah, one health left. Look at that. Clutch.
Wow, look at that.
Clutch.
Yeah, give it a thumbs up.
I can't move it there. You have to do it with the mouse.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah. Let's save that score. That's not that bad. Like, it wasn't. Like, oh, who would be so pissed after playing that? Like, if I played it right? If I had played it, like, correctly and just shot the things, it would have been that bad. It would have been 2 seconds long. Who cares? I want to know what this is. Mega Man Resurrection is interesting, too. What did I do? Oh, I moved over a page.
Oh, there are pages?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was just 1 through 10 was like the max you ever got.
No.
There could have been so much more.
Yeah, when we typed in Wii.
Let's search for Borat again. Wii.
Running Man Challenge.
Yeah, but ooh, yeah.
What was the name of the creator of that level? Jim? His name was Jim. This isn't the Running Man song. This is Metal Man's music. Is that what this is? The Crash Man? The one of those? Judge, you're an expert.
It's Wily's Castle. It's the thing that all the nerds play on guitar. Okay, it's Wily Castle from Mega Man 2.
That's it, I knew it. You like use a lot of wah-wah there.
Yeah.
This really is the Running Man Mega Man challenge. This is a good level. This is probably the best level we've played so far.
It is a challenge, though.
Let's see what items we got.
Hold on. They keep moving, though.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Is guess what I did.
I was trying to see if I could beat you to it.
Damn it. Can't hear it over Mega Man.
You gotta fast forward a little bit.
Oh god. Hurry.
There you go.
Yes.
There we go.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Bring it back to 2016.
Now find the 8-bit version.
Yeah. Play the MIDI version.
Okay.
Or the MIDI.
Yeah. Play the MIDI version. Well, let that one play. I'll find it. Was the name of the song Ghost City DJs or something?
Yeah, my boo.
Oh no.
Oh no!
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 Oh, now you gotta start all over. Oh, they got you. They fooled you. They made you look like a damn fool. Boy, maybe that's what 50 Cent needs to do. He's got to, like, create a meme of himself.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
That's where the money's at. That's where you really rake it in.
I don't know why we're still doing this. We have nothing to prove. We made every joke possible. Did you find an 8-bit version? Oh, yeah.
It's kind of a MIDI version. Sounds more like a Calvin Harris song to me. It's good.
It's just that guy on Twitch that does drum covers.
Probably.
You ever watch that guy?
No. Oh, is it the guy that puts like Mario and everyone freaks out?
Yeah.
Did you see this one?
I don't know. I've been clicking on a bunch of them.
Hey, no free publicity.
Yeah, all right. Don't forget to jump. This is better.
Yeah, that's better. That's much better.
There you go.
All right, let's go.
Jump.
Yeah!
Open up! Dumb joke that only we find funny. That's good. All right, new level.
Yep. All right, let's go. That was a fun time.
All right. Woo.
All right.
Yeah. All right.